Grand Sorin stands beyond this Wake Castle.
It is no surprise, of course, that many a bandit lurks here as well.
This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
Hold on.
We are near half between the encampment and the capital, I warrant. The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Goblin!
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Land rife with spots where useful materials may hide.
A walking dead there!
An imposing structure of Fort Fair, I'm sure.
Francis will suit it for human life.
This way leads on to the encampment.
The city has amenities to suit every need. Armorers, apothecaries, inn to rest.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today?
Have your pick, any you like.
What will it be today? What will it be?
Have your pick, come again soon.
You see,
have your pick.
What will it be today?
Understood.
Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills, and so on. I'd imagine one would never tire of this place.
You have my thanks, sir. Terrible thing what happened to that monk. There was naught for it. The faith, as all humankind, are victims in the madness wrought that fear of the worm should drive a man to die in pursuit of all. At day's end, the Duke has gained more of the knowledge he so ardently
I feel more familiar.
It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm. The choice is yours. This is a high honor, Arisen. See, you do not. Wondrous tidings, Arisen. The Duke is to grant. His grace wishes to commend you for your valor and your service to the land. Know, however, that any errand you have taken on will be left to another to complete. You will also be asked to return your writ of permission to join. If you have aught left undone, pray tend to it. I must be clear. Your audience with His Grace will put an end to any current tasks, and you will be asked to return your license. Knowing that, are you prepared? You are quite certain. No tasks left incomplete? No need for the license to the hunt? Understood. Then pray. A guide awaits within to see you to His Grace.
An audience with the Duke? Quite an honor.
I cannot accompany you to the Duke.
The Fisher Knight leaves the humble shores of home for the heady depths of Kart. Pray, let this token from humble Festy garner favor with the Leviathans within. Oh, tut tut, no time for thanks, friend. The Duke awaits. Sail on, dear knight, sail on.
I fear your crown outshines my own. By my command, every road in Brancis shall be open to you henceforth as a member of the Worm Hunt. May your efforts help deliver us from the shadow of the dragon. As long as that damnable beast draws breath, I'll fain accept any help.
My, my. Apologies, dear warrior. But to see a face austere as the castle walls adorned with this... Still, is more agreeable than the endlessly dour air of most of my husband's sawn swords. Valor dwells in the heart, after all. The brave ought not need their raiment to speak for their metal, no?
Hail, dear warrior of the lovely helm. I fear I am remiss in asking your name, sir. Arisen? You must forgive me. I had thought all who fought shared the type. But again, you must excuse me. I am Eleanor, come just a few days. I pray you will serve my lord husband faith. I presume the crown you bear is a mark of your... I must apologize for my laughter, good sir. You would gift me your crown, dear warrior? I shall cherish it. I shall pray for your safe travels, sir. Until we meet again.
By decree of the Duke, you are to be allowed free passage into the castle. This right extends only to your person, and you are advised to comport yourself fittingly. A grievous breach in conduct will see you removed from the castle, or worse. You will take your orders from the Duke's Chamberlain, Aldous. Speak to him for further instruction. May the Maker see you on to further glory, sir.
How fared your audience with his grace, Arisen? Aldous Ludric Sorn at your service, sir. I serve as a chamberlain in the Duke's court. As you may have seen for yourself, it seems his grace is unwell. In truth, there is worry enough to make any man's head ache. But I fear he ails of worse than worry. Perhaps I ought not speak further on the matter, for my own well-being. I am charged with assigning royal orders, tasks of great import issued by the Duke himself. Pray forgive the bother, but I ask that you come to see me here in the castle whenever circumstances allow you to take on assignment. The future of this war is murky, sir. May your efforts help to bring its end into sight.
Your jests have gone too far, sir. Criminal.
Do not make this harder on yourself.
Well met, sir.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous. Salvation is on the tongues of everyone, from peasant to noble.
I hear them. Have your pick.
What will it be today? Understood.
I
your travel preparations complete? Ought we adjust our inventory?
Here now. A warrior such as yourself seeks all. If you aid me in a small matter, you shall have access to weapons both fearsome and... The Risen who cares not for stronger weapons. The very thought confounds me. The master works all, you can't go wrong.
You are to see me for your assignments, and no, I speak for His Grace on such matters. My word is His. As such, and pray, make your choice, sir. No doubt you're aware the roads are ever more overrun with beasts. The threat has only worsened since the dragon's coming. A company of the land's finest sword hands have been gathered to thin the creature. 'Tis no perfect solution, but it is a start. There's been no end of reports of caravans bearing tribute bound for Grand Sorin. Among them, the direst. 'Tis not a creature easily quelled. Hence the company of elites. And now it seems they are prepared to face. They stand in wait outside the castle gate. Go and speak. I fear this may be a long battle, sir.
We'd best ask what the men of the Corps have planned.
Well met, sir.
I think the bow has something to fix. There's a fight best fought with spells and arrows.
Thank you, Mom. Excellent. So, have you heard Talon?
His talent is without measure, but he's stubborn as a plough. For such patrons, he gifts a knight. I must gain such an icon. And act. It's often said you possess a talent. Secure me a figurine, and I shall provide. What say you? The master works all. You can't go wrong. Masterworks all. Masterworks all. You can't go wrong.
Thank you.
The Duke's men are assembled. Let's hurry to join them.
Mild weather year-round makes Rancis well suited for you.
I had a feeling you might be our escort. Aye, we are the company of elites, Yortamar. We'll circle the capital, striking the griffin as we come upon. We attack when it sets down. It is nothing so clever as to be called a strat. If you still care to join us after hearing all that, be sure to carry your...
The Duke's burden is great. Between his duties and
focus, elites, the hunters afoot.
I'd feel better at ease with a few more men.
It's not too many tasks talking with others. Let's begin with that. Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with caution. Would it come down? Wait.
We cannot reach it at that time.
Clear your mind of all but the fight. Be sure to carry.
Grand Sworn stands beyond his way passing.
Corbin! Blaze to the head, work well! We'll rout them in a single charge. I'll kill it with arrows! I'll aid you with bow fire! Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still! Hold it!
Now,
on to the rest!
Attack! We have triumphed. Keep an eye turned to the shadow.
Did it!
Careful! A goblin!
Make haste!
I'll aid you with bow fire!
Make
Drop
haste!
Them in a single charge! Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling.
The church are well unified.
Still, we must fight.
A hold of one, now strike!
Make haste!
We have triumphed.
Where visibility is poor, we must be especially wary of attacks.
This
looks
nothing like where we were before.
If we
learn
another monster first, the griffin may think them prey.
This is where we're to meet the beast. We'd best prepare for battle. Let's put the bait out here. The hunt is on. What stratagem do you suppose the Duke's men will employ? The hunt is on.
Seems this place
what
is home to goblins.
What stratagem do you suppose the Duke's men will employ?
Be sure to carry your way.
Vigilant. It is always best to see our foes.
A one-eyed giant lurks outside.
I fear some places.
If you aim to gather materials,
my kind
best you search by day.
near half between the encampment and the capital, I warned. The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Don't worry. I am here.
Please don't overdo it.
Are you all right, Master?
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
Yet, rising monster populations have made roads hazardous in recent years.
Hold on!
Once our preparations are complete,
here we can rest, manage inventory, and skill.
Imagine one would never tire of this place.
Here now, if you aid me in a sword, the Risen, the Master works all you got. Master works all. Master works all. Master works all. The master works all. Masterworks. Change your mind. There isn't. The masterworks all. Masterwork coming. Change your mind. Excellent. The masterwork's all. You can't go wrong. The masterwork's all. You can't go. Masterworks all. Again.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous.
I have nothing to tell you now.
We need that figurine to win the smithy's trust.
Have you equipment to enhance?
Perhaps giving Madeline a
we may earn a golden idol from its owner in return for a favor.
Rumor has it Salvation works with a man known as the Knight's Champion.
For Fornival, and we may.
You are to see me for your assignment. I pray, make your choice.
No, no.
A cup, 'tis no good. A monk, this.
Form a favor for Fornival, and we may well, earn that golden idol.
Salvation and the Knight's Champion. Captain Storm.
Asset.
doing here?
There. A tower in the distance. What says the map?
I'd not thought to find such a place here. Take care when walking at the water's edge. It must have washed up here. Perhaps it still holds cargo.
Rats cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
Hold on. Footing here is poor. Tread carefully.
One never knows what such forgotten corners may hold.
Don't worry. I am here.
Out of feet, Wilson. If you...
The Duke's burden is great. Between his duties as soldier...
A good start to any task.
Focus. The hunt is afoot. Elites or no, I'd feel better at ease with a few more men.
Would it come down if we did?
We cannot reach it at that height. Seems all roads lead to Grand Zorin.
Clear your mind of all but the fight.
Did it?
Hold on.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
If we lured another monster close,
make haste!
Goblin!
Keep in numbers. A weakling is a weakling.
Aim for the head! Hold it! Hold the
head! Okay. Still, we must fight.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Where visibility is poor, we must be especially wary of attacks. Don't worry, I am here.
This looks nothing like where we were before.
This seems a good place. If we lure another monster close, the griffin may think they're prey.
So, this is where we're to meet the beast. We'd best prepare for battle.
is close. I can feel it.
On the head. Even a griffin must fall.
I'll strike its head while it reels. While it reels, knock it from the sky.
Like that.
Aim for its head.
Out there, it takes
the gun. Bring it down.
await fortune's turn. You cannot let this chance escape. Come, Arisen, to the Blue Moon Tower.
Familiar with his quest now.
It was all but done.
Shall we jump? It might shorten our path. Goldman, I smell monster. Keep close watch around us. Hold on. A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
The Duke's burden is great, between his duties as sovereign and the worm hunt.
Grandsword, the beating heart of all grandsons. Your different countries, cities, people.
To feel more at peace when the capital is in sight.
The wounded beast will seek its home. To the Blue Moon Tower. Castle walls or the ruins of such?
Kill them all!
This way, Arisen.
On your surroundings.
Armed bandits arisen.
Such open localities fleeing from the enemy is a tricky proposition.
Sheriff!
on bandit.
That was clumsy.
Counter after they strike.
I'm on my way. There are rocks in the river. If only we could get to them. I hear vast wealth sweeps the Blue Moon Tower.
Some sort of structure.
A goblin pack! Aim for the head!
Very well.
I'm on my way.
Sight from so close.
This way, Arisen.
No closed like a watch post once.
Here near the capital, it must be safe.
Caution, Master. Around this area.
Snow Harpy! I'll provoke it!
I'm a hold-over! Quickly!
Hold it still while I finish it!
You hear the Harpy storm!
Right! Let the Harpy see!
Master. Halter, after they strike.
Lure them down and strike!
It falls on us to take them.
Strike! Let the Harpy see!
Master.
Get him!
Counter after they strike.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
This is Harpy territory. Keep watch on
sight of the attack. The victim's belongings have been scattered about.
Go at once.
On my way.
Snow Harpy! No! They hold the advantage!
I'll leave the weak folks to you.
Bones. camp here is needed.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. Let's be careful.
Heart of all branches.
I've come to feel more at peace when the captain is in sight. A wounded beast will seek its home. To the Blue Moon Tower. Crags care not who they are. Better it be us. It falls on us to pace ourselves on roads so open.
Fairly shallow.
Are you all right, Master?
'Tis well ancient, this bridge. I hope it still holds.
This way, Arisen. Look over there. Is that some sort of structure? I hear vast wealth sleeps in the Blue Moon Tower.
I hear a lack of supplies has weakened the Duke's defenses in the north.
There, Master! Harpies!
Strike it when it alights!
Help me! He's slow to come down. I'll go at once. No griffin to guard it. Tars treasure to solve.
Hold on.
A greater challenge to be sure.
It's more bloodthirsty than a wolf.
Be wary, Arisen!
Caution, Master. Massive beasts prowl this
way. Master, snow harpies! Play them before they can use their
form! Show them the
crowd your horses with a trace of our steed!
All holding! Attack quickly!
Stay vigilant, Master. It is said a band of thieves prowls this region.
Kill them all!
It falls on us to pace ourselves on roads so open.
They attacked in quick succession.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Inferno.
Counter after they strike. Ranged attacks serve well in wide open spaces.
The site of an attack. The victim's belongings have been scattered about.
There, the tower in the distance. What says the map, Arisen? I'll have a look around.
This way, Arisen.
Poppy song.
Has never been touched by man.
The soil here is unique. We may find aught new to harvest from it.
That.
I'll take that.
This looks interesting.
Get him!
Canyon Floor is an apt spot to find ourselves.
Kill them all!
We best be careful. They're armed, Martha. They're leveling probes after a fast fight. Hold on it! Quickly!
This way, Arisen.
Don't worry, I'm here. Quite a ways from Cassidus. Canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We just
break for magic, Arisen. The first strike shall be mine.
Troubling foe!
canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded.
Take that.
There, Master! Snow harpies!
Harpies have an advantage in the air.
Kill them all!
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. Just be careful.
Jim!
They're armed, Master.
I'll take down the most troublesome.
I'll begin with the strongest. Numbers arisen.
Get him!
Numbers arisen.
What's this?
Kill them all!
No! They hold the
units arisen.
Armed rogues.
I'll begin with the strongest. They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Impossible. I'll grab it where it's weakest! reach.
What's that?
What's this?
His treacherous. I'll take that.
This looks interesting.
We'll arrive at the tower soon. Guard at the ready, Master.
Deep. Let's put an end to it.
everything in order, Master? I'd hope. May I?
Yes, Arisen. I am.
Tis the Griffin's hold.
The beast has a lid upon the tower's ground, looks like.
We lost a number of men, but other... Please, sir, go to...
The others inside of it quickly.
The gate is near falling. Help me
through here and up the tower stairs quickly.
Yeah.
comes. Clear your mind of all but the fight.
All right, Master. It is a dizzying climb.
Do not let down your guard.
Here, Master! Griffins!
Thank you. wings are ablaze!
Don't worry, I am here. It is a dizzy.
Do not let down your guard.
I barely know which direction I pointed it. Griffin!
Ahead, but where?
ever at a cost. Tears, every man's story, glorious or vain, it matters.
The griffin was with the dragon. Then it will be a hunt.
Good to see you still drawing.
It seems I too. Tis a shame it can be said of.
I shall remain here. There may be some. I ask you, return to Grand Sorin ahead of me, Arisen.
Thank you.